Recently, Hassan al-Bolkai, the Sultan of Brunei and one of the richest men of the world, endorsed a law passed in Brunei that ruled homosexuality illegal. If found guilty of the crime, women are punished by being caned or jailed, while men will be stoned to death. Many have expressed their disgust, such as prominent gay celebrity Ellen DeGeneres. Many high-profile hotels, such as the Beverly Hills Hotel, are under the Dorchester Collection, which is owned by the Sultan. Because of this, celebrities are calling for a boycott, with a list of hotels trending online, and figures such as former late-night host Jay Leno speaking out against Brunei's new law.
I don't know, Berlin, 1933, hello, I mean, just does it seem that far off from what happened during the Holocaust?
Events being held at the hotels are beginning to be canceled as part of the boycott. The Dorchester Collection has issued a statement, but many celebrities as well as the general public still are not satisfied. As men and women's lives begin to be threatened, the fight for equality around the world rages on.